Okay, I need a hat here. Where's my... With global warming, I think we're all going to have to move, so... I think we're going to have to move up north. You know where I'm talking about. Audience participation here. When I go like this, you're gonna say mush. Okay.
Wanna try it once?
Let's hear a mush. One, two. Got it.
Nice.
Sam across the majestic mountains very far below. He talked to his team of the huskies as they walked on the snow. A land of the midnight sun. Sam McCord was a mighty man in the year of 1901. A few fences pondin', the nuggets they're finding. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. Away up Alaska, the rush is on. Very good, first time, very good, yes. A little more dog-like, if we can. George turned to Sam with the gold in his hand. Said, Sam, you're looking at a lonely, lonely man. You hide all the gold that's buried in this land. For one little sand of gold, the place on a sweet little genius pad. 'Cause a man needs a woman to mush him all the time. Sam, a good woman is so hard to find. I'll build for my Ginny a honeymoon home. Just below that old white mountain, just a little southeast of Nome. Mush where the rivers are winding, big nuggets they're finding. North Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. Way up north, way up north. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. North to Alaska, I go north, the rush is on. We'll be right back.